Oh yeah, we are live on that chapter 11, part 11. I'm trying to keep it in sync. Give me the cure, motherfucker. I think he just gave it to him.
Feeling better.
Yeah, seems like it worked.
Bad news? All we've done is buy you some time. Suppressant's effects will wear off all too soon. You ready to go?
Don't worry about me. Ashley is the priority.
In that case, we know what we have to do. Then come, Sancho Panza! Let us rescue Princess Dulcinea!
You're gonna hurt yourself.
Hey, that was my dance. Okay, hurry, I get it.
Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Today was the worst day of my life. It's my daughter's 5th birthday, but here I am stuck on a mangy boat heading out to some backcountry dump. If it weren't for the pay, no one would be willing to work out in the middle of nowhere. Those in the castle are always reminding us to take care during the evaluation. But a few workers collapsed after inhaling some dust. There's something going on here that they're not telling us. There are too many secrets. I started coughing too. I should sleep. Something's really wrong with me. I threw up blood 3 more times today, and I'm so weak I can barely move. Shit, I never should have come here. I came for the money, but instead I am the one paying the price. I'm a terrible father. I'm so sorry, sweetheart. You deserve better. Since morning, head don't work. Why? More blood threw up. Many insects crawling. I hear a voice. A fine day to work. Digging brings me so much joy. I'm full of happiness. I offer it all to you. Everything for you, Lord Salad. Morir es DD.
I've got some new items in stock. Come take a look. Welcome. I got something new for you.
What's new?
All my wares are in tip-top shape.
The resources?
I assure you.
They're not new.
Better to be over-prepared, am I right? Will that be all, then?
Nothing really new for... Oh!
What's that? Token. How have we procured these curiosities?
You said new island, you got a lot of stuff. You have one thing.
Give that the care it deserves, mate. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death. Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wished. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. See how that feels, mate. Fellow like yourself should notice the difference right away. We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Wilden, what can I do you? Pleasant travel.
Shotgun, mine attachments. That recipe for small grenades. Be like 6 and 1 large. Or 6 and a blue. I just started. You know, catching some of these, Oh, I can't go in there because Luis is with me? This would be a reason to save after doing this. Certain guns.
3, 2, 1, begin!
Don't go easy just because it's a game.
That's the stuff. You're an artist, mate.
People like this gun, it's slow as hell.
Making it look easy.
And that's the game.
eyes. I got a B. Damn.
Ooh, nice one.
Rely too much on a single weapon and you'll find yourself out of ammo, mate.
I don't even know if I want to try for 600 because that shit was ugh. Oh, the fire should shoot good.
3, 2, 1, begin.
Triple. Look at this guy. Tired or something?
Reload!
Just got a small ass mag.
Rest it up now.
~20% handgun ammo craft bonus. ~15% magnum ammo craft bonus. Scared of, dude. He tripping. Ain't not even dangerous. And he running off fast and heart beating. Calm down, man.
Why not treat yourself?
Keep that on at all times. I fucking fucked up. I did upgrades and I ain't had that on. That 5% matters. Yeah, let me say, I did do games.
Hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you... you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Something like that. Since when was this a dead end? This used to lead to the exit. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
This is punching me?
Hold on, bitch.
Tired, Louise? Man, I do this all day.
Why he run under that ladder? I couldn't tell you. No, sure is. I don't even know if I'm streaming. This is weird. No more missing.
I got this!
No me jodas!
Hey, you tired, are you, Luis? That was light work.
Should make quick work of that dead end.
Yeah. That was gonna be on our ass for having this. Get ready. Where I picked up the dynamite. That's where I should be at.
Dynamite, huh?
Yeah.
Nice find, my friend.
Yeah. Should make quick work of that dead end.
I don't think there's anything else here. Dynamite, it don't tell you to move, it just like expects you to. See, it's safe right here. So why didn't I start right here? Get your ass back. Did it block the other way? We can still get out if we have to.
You handle yourself pretty well. You sure you're just a researcher?
I'm just an average guy who happens to be quite the ladies' man.
You don't got nothing to do with you being able to defend yourself. I need to find a merchant quick, because no, nothing but money. What's my resources looking like? I got gunpowder. I have plenty of shotgun. Rifles low. Pistols relatively low. I combined what's this? Green and red. Green and red. Maybe another green and red. What should I craft? Wait, maybe a hand grenade, you know? Oof. Then I don't got no flashes either.
After you, I insist.
Such a gentleman.
Oh, shit! You coming out here with me? Why you ain't gonna... Why is your red nine shoot so fast?
Now you owe me.
Please, heads up!
Now we're even.
Is it always like this with you?
Two of them.
Two of them.
I just said that.
Can't get through the armor.
other one's not gonna be easy.
God damn, I just healed. Not on my ass, yeah. What the Maggie is for.
Oh yeah, I think we can get through here. Come on. How's it look? There. It's open. Well, that was a pain.
They're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas. Preserved inside ancient deposits of ember.
Of course they did.
I need herbs because I ain't got none. And I'm hurt. I'm gonna switch to the red box. I got plenty of pistol. Plenty of pistol. Shotgun still doing cool. Well, I'm gonna still, since I can. Cause I always gotta stay up with shotgun, because these motherfuckers are getting out of hand. Okay, guys in this area.
You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way?
I should sell the Stingray. I don't know why I still got it. I'm gonna sell it. It should give me a decent amount of money. Here we go. I should save, because...
Give us a push, Sancho!
Who are you calling Sancho?
There! It's moving! This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides. We're going off the rails! Lean! Mierda! Do something about those parts! Oye, switch tracks! Don't! We're gonna crash!
Yeah, that's over. We almost fucking died again.
Afraid not. Things are just getting started. Right? Let's go.
Oh, not this again.
You ready to die, dog?
Trouble.
I like when that happens. Actually, it's kind of cool. Fuck! I was trying to reload, it wasn't reloading. What were we supposed to do? That was bullshit.
Next time, hey, Sancho.
Whatever.
Yeah, no more trolley bullshit. Man. I always hate those kind of things.
Actually, this works. Oh yeah, let's get on that lift.
Just as simple as running up on there. Of course not.
No way. Give me a break.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Of course we gotta circle around. Circle around where, Leon? See something I'm not? That's death. Drop down here. Luckily, we can. What up, bro? Oh shit! It's these shits again. No, I'm going to use that.
All that stuff that's in there?
Yeah, pretty much. Except for the futon. I don't know what I'm going to do with that.
Do you want the bed set?
My bed's too big for it.
No, it's not. That's a king, queen size bed set, bro. King or queen. I mean, you you can vacuum it out.
We talking about the tent?
Yeah, you can put it over your shit. Keep bugs out.
Oh, let's just fold it down and see what we can do with it later.
Yeah. You wanna, are you in the match right now?
Yeah, I'm playing Resident Evil.
Bro. Look, it's a lot. Watch, it's gonna be sick.
Doing some bug dance. Destroy all the entrances to the hive. No, that was his brother Ronnie. Oh shit. Shit. Nah. I happened to look and see something pulsating that was nasty, so I had to kill it. Second. Gonna be a big one, ain't it?
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Sir.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Little coin for three.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Ah, I'll buy it at a high price. Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference, stranger. I'll pay a pretty penny for that. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a black cross in your T's, dot in your I's. That's the way to be. This kind of work is about that good work, if I do say so myself. Molding a weapon to suit your specific needs. It's a thing of beauty, isn't it? Starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. There you are, as you wished. Well, we've given this one all we have to give. Treat it with the respect it deserves, yeah?
Alright, why not?
Anything else I can help you with?
To do the most work for you.
Come back anytime.
Say if something stupid happened. Okay, reload it, except for the Magnum. Oh shit.
Ooh, you.
I gotta find it first. Speaking of this, more sub and more rifle. Still got 10. Can make 7 rifle. 30 is, yeah, let's go 30. I'm gonna wind up throwing that into a big thing. I'm fighting for my life.
Inch of battle on you, mate.
But you got any,
welcome.
First aid for sale?
What can I interest you in?
Got 8 sapphires.
I'll buy almost anything.
Yes.
Stocking up while you don't get yourself. Killed
anyway.
Now.
What is the Magnum in my hand? I ain't trying to waste my bullets. I already wasted like 3 of them. Hey, Luis, you gonna live forever.
Phew. I'm beat. Makes you appreciate tech like this.
I don't get you. Why risk your life like this? You don't know us.
I told you. It makes me feel better.
Be straight with me for once.
Los Iluminados. working for them.
See? There you go.
Helping the two of you doesn't make up for it. I know that. But still, I don't want anyone else to get hurt.
In that case, you better get serious.
Harsh words for a squire. We're out of that hellhole. The fresh air is sculling our names. The Porfin! Gus, if we made it all this way, you know it means we're almost...
Almost what?
Luis! Long time no see, rookie.
Major Krauser? What the hell?
They changed Krauser's face. He don't look as much as like he don't look
covering
as
stolen
much
goods.
Like Brian no more.
And killing a few rats along the way. Easy work.
He was killed differently this time.
Ashley. It was you.
Catch him quick. Didn't I teach you? Knives are faster. Not good.
You know, I always did.
Controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Oh, God. Yeah, busting out there.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got.
Soldier like you, why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
Operation Javier. Wipe out. Our own government will let it happen. Haven't you learned anything these last 2 years?
Understand what happened was
unforgivable,
but that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people.
You're still a kid holding on to fantasies of what's right or wrong. Try harder. Not bad. What's wrong? Not looking too steady.
You don't leave me with much choice.
Enough chit-chat, rookie. Time to go into this. What the hell's the matter with you? I took your fist. Enough play, rookie. You haven't changed a damn bit. What a disappointment. and such a loss to the ladies of the world.
Don't talk.
Take this. The key to my laboratory. Go there and remove those damn parasites. Help Ashley.
See the results. My accuracy back up. That's what I'm talking about. We back up there. We died 5 times. Well, that stupid train shit. Died 3 times from that. I got smashed. Yeah. It's scenarios that kill me more than anything. 32 times damage. Kind of getting stabbed by Krauser. Getting crushed. There was some crazy stuff going on, man. Kind of died in the sky a little bit, if you think about it, when I was up and I didn't make it to the thing. Huh. We're going to go ahead to part 12. We're going not going try not to complete the chapter, because I want to do part. I'm trying to keep the parts in line. Part 12, chapter 12, part 13, you know. Chapter was short. Like I started it with the story.
Fine night, Don Quixote.
That Luis's key.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
These fresh knives from Krauser. Lucky I couldn't have shot him. I would have shot him instead of fight him. Fuck that dude. Hear me, high? They better add that as an extra, some DLC. The Separate Ways and that Krauser Leon mission. I need to see that. Hopefully they'll drop some kind of DLC before I beat the game. Turn when he jumps like that. I got a quick turn. Ooh, hustle, hustle, hustle. Quick turn. I was messing up. Yeah, he actually should have went ahead and killed me for that, for messing up like I was. But you know that already. Kill me! Kill me!
There's only time to say this once, so listen up. They took your friend to the top of the clock tower. If you hurry, you might get there before she turns into one of them.
So you aren't heartless after all. I guess I should be thankful.
Yeah, you should.
New things for me, like a bigger
well,
box maybe.
Where would it? What can I do you for?
I'll take all this.
Stocking up while you can. Wise choice.
Prepare my knife.
Good as new.
Prepare my armor.
That's good work, if I do say so myself.
Nothing to sell at the moment.
Don't get yourself killed now.
Let me put my main knife up. What a disadvantage I'll be at. They should just fast travel me to where I need to go without me having to worry about. Yeah, just black out and wake up there.
There's the clock tower.
Okay, it's right there.
Hang in there, Ashley.
Saving. I don't know what for. Gunpowder. Something I'm not supposed to be seeing. It's a store up there. Farm. Savage must defeat the strong threat. I gotta get back to the village somehow. I missed one of the things. Damn, and I don't think I can go back to where the nest was. I remember where it was too. I'm gonna try to find it. I literally looked at it, but I didn't shoot at it. It was far. Look at those spinals. fuck. I have to go all the way through the place again. There's no way to do that either, so I guess I'm just gonna miss out on that spinal. Killed my boy in a different place by a different person.
You are nothing. It's not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder!
Shit.
Oh, man. Guess that my ear was itching. Unhand me, you bitch! Motherfucker, run and try to punch me? What the fuck wrong with you? The trail is real. Yay! Couldn't get him out of my face. Couldn't fucking see. Don't worry about that ball coming.
Oh. Stop it. Let me try that. I was really let them walk up the stairs, and they were doing that to me. Got some sweet ass revenge. Using the I'm gonna keep the keep using the real knives. I mean, see, I don't even remember picking up no mag ammo. Well, I got some gunpowder though. You already know what I'm gonna make. Plenty of that on me. You know that.
A lift. How thoughtful.
Oh, he has a fight. How would I do that though? Who they waiting for? Close enough. Thank you.
treat yourself, mate.
What you even got?
Welcome. What can I interest you in?
Man, you don't even got nothing, fam. What you got? I got stuff.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make.
Emerald, two emerald, two red. They're worth 9. And the yellows are worth 7.
Got a selection of good things. Might want.
I got the resources.
Gonna take care of any leftover errand. Welcome. A deal well struck. Come back.
You're talking about I better make sure I take care of any errands or anything. It sounds like I'm finna have to fight a boss, don't it? That's you finna fight a big boss talk right there. I don't got no resources. I thought maybe he would have some, but he didn't. He trash for that, you know. I don't make the rules. I just be liking what I'm doing, man. I got plenty of submachine gun rounds. That's gonna be the star of this fight. Submachine gun rounds. Got plenty of medical. Pull up on magnum rounds. My shotgun's pretty much a magnum damn near. Well, it is. Double attack power with the attack being 9, so it's 18. The magnum's 5, so yeah. Up close, shotgun is murder. And all my weapons are... They're hitting as hard as I would expect them to hit in real life. Because I know better. This hits harder than this because it got about the same caliber, but it shoots farther. I mean, it shoots faster and got a longer barrel. Then this shoots the hardest. Like, there's no reason for a submachine gun to be doing fucking 20 lower than 22 caliber damage. Like, these motherfuckers actually dropping shit. They're dropping motherfuckers. That's what they're supposed to do. They should have different types of shotgun ammo. Like a solid round from there, like a slug, that would be fucking monstrous. But yeah, they damage as much as they should. And a little harder. Yeah, but if I send fucking 5-6 shots at a motherfucker's head, they should still be coming at me. I don't give a fuck what you are. I aim at them with a submachine gun. Just take them off. With that modifier, it hits harder than the rifle did. And it shoots faster, way faster. With that modifier, that motherfucker hits as hard as the pistol, but faster. And with that modifier, the pistol hits. Yeah, the pistol actually hits the hardest. At 210. Yeah. It's just this shoots faster. That's the way it should be. This hits a little harder, but this shoots faster, and this hit harder than all three, both of them. And then this motherfucker just murders.
Anytime.
I'm done talking about that. Let me go ahead and end this at 2 hours. Pretty sure there's a big boss fight coming. Let me go.
Take a look. Something's bound to catch your eye.
Let me go pick up this stuff. I would, but I wanna keep in line with the parts. I'm already into part 12. Yeah, well, I'm in part 12, but it still says part 11, so I wanna stop here.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
Trying to keep the numbers in line. I know after I beat him, that's gonna be probably gonna be end of chapter when I get him. So yeah, I'm gonna end it right here. Thank you for tuning in right here. I appreciate you. I'm gonna have more streaming, more gaming tomorrow. But it is pretty late. I had a good day, man. I was chilling, man. I might do some Last of Us tomorrow. I don't know. We're gonna see. But yeah. Thanks for watching. I appreciate you. See you. Bye. Good night.